Let's see how many times we can flash fade this game.
Here, I'm gonna go straight fade this time. Because having Kendall means that we lose the game. It's not gonna kill their RT, so no.
Shipping. Krug and Jones and shipping and the ventilation.
Kill their resources, guys, at monitoring.
Upper. At least two upper. They're shooting the system.
They're coming bypass the purification.
I'm gonna try and get them good, but I'm gonna.
More Puri.
Kirk Jones, there's a guy. Never mind. Welcome to the game.
Guys, we're not killing their resources.
Ventilation.
Guys,
that one down.
Kill monitoring.
Come to help, man. Fence clear.
Don't give him that RT back. Kirk, don't touch that. Kirk, don't touch that. Kirk, don't touch that. Don't touch that. As long as they have that there, they have 10 less resources.
Yeah, but we're gonna put resources.
That's fine.
Down.
We haven't even assisted to it yet. Once the assists are up, then you touch him.
Guys, don't get to watch slides. Touch slides.
You'd be surprised. I could delay armor 2 or weapons 1 by like 13 seconds or something. 20 seconds. You're getting a gate in gen right now. Gate's going up. Gate's up in generator.
Need help in here.
Right,
you guys are attacking that instead of the face.
Yeah, no, but I didn't realize that they were clear.
One level.
Okay, we're there. I'm gonna take it out so we can start getting the RT down.
Yeah, boy.
Oh shit. I like how we still have this blueprint.
Oh,
let's go.
Monitoring should be low. Get alive, Ken.
Block the gate. Block the gate. Block it. Block it. Block it. Block it.
We're getting the gate! Gate down, central gate down.
Job Kendall, there's someone in shipping. Near at least.
Burton down.
One in main.
Ah, damn it.
Where are the lurks? Where are the lurks?
You want me to lock up?
Well, it's up to you.
We're coming. Look out.
I'll go shit, dude.
Two in central. You should be pushing, like, try to get behind them, Kirk, and fight, like, that one and monitoring. Incoming shipping.
They're building, or yeah, so just bring to central. Or central. One coming through to main from lower.
Yep.
One sitting up a way flow stairs, he's gonna snipe you from there.
These guys, they're the one. They know I'm in the back.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, myself. Excuse me, are they coming through? Yep.
Ow.
Yeah. Meta, please. No. Okay, blow me. Keep blowing me.
Building sentries at shortcut, looking at the gate central.
Can we get lead?
He needs a biomass house.
He's on a bio shortcut.
Shit, we got trapped.
I know, fucking thing, I know, fucking
shit.
I'm glad to have been of service, Gorge. My god, did you die?
Shipping.
My god. Four shipping, four shipping. Your base is main hull.
Four coming to shipping right now.
Nah, I killed two of them.
Alrighty. Let's push for Gen. Push for the Gen gate guy. Sentry. I'm out.
He's skipping advanced meta.
Scouts can hit that sentry battery behind the battery, like to the north.
Yeah, try to hit their RTs though.
I mean,
Kirk, it's always really important to keep the resources down. If you don't know what else to do to kill their resources, it's different.
Yeah, because you probably won't be able to get the shed. Oh fuck me, I just need something cool to fucking skull and get smacked.
Advanced weapons are
Sentry battery down, sentry battery down.
I think they got the first. Commander, can I get a mist and sue? Thank you very much.
Bite the shit down, ready? No, get in here, Kirk.
So excellent. One X is making its way down to lower, not trying. Let's get him to lower. Let's get him to the oh shit, I'm out. Get him. Nice. Hey, region and fucking advanced meta. You don't have to deal.
Yeah, I'm actually running around near stability and monitoring. Where they can do.
GG.
Also makes it so the gorges spend less energy healing you and it takes less time. Same with Craig's, so like, it takes less time, I takes less time. You spend less time healing you.
You definitely get a beacon on that one. No beacon on
me. Exos and Central.
Exo allowed you, Central.
See, regen just saved me right there. The XO hit me twice with his railgun, and then I hit there regening around the corner, and as soon as it was the right time,
down,
I went back around, got me down to 10 health. If I didn't have regen, I would have died.
Okay, here it comes. Oh, you should get a kill for killing the Nexus. Oh well, then again, you should. If it's empty.
Lock them and lower. All teams have a lower.
Yeah, cool. Can we hit that? Gold, you should have just kept going to try and hit him and try.
You're not sharing.
That is a very long hole.
Flash trade because I've run fucking.
There you go, dude.
Seven of those things coming. Yeah, exactly.
Stealing all my kills.
Same here.
I'm going on us though.
Okay, guys.
I need your fate to get
to where it is. Let's go on us.
Let's do it.
Come here, fate.
Ooh, there's a juicy group of Marines monitoring.
Where is my Oros brother?
Karen? You missed Karen. Sir.
Yeah. I'll take all the kills you can, though.
Yeah.
just saying less energy is free.
Jesus fuck!
Need to heal Gorge, need to heal Gorge, need to heal Gorge. 100 health. 100 health.
Nightmare run while they focus on me. Run!
I got away, dude. Unbelievable. The things this team does.
How much health did you have?
I had 100 health, I had 80 health at one point, and then regen started kicking in, I was at like 120, and then the Gorge came, healed me a little bit, and I got Aura now, though.
I paid the price for that.
Ow! I don't think the G5 was throwing you.